Like, tell us some dirt on Norman. Cool! Where do I start? I'll tell you something, like, when we wrapped Boondock 1, the first one, and I've known Norman like 5 years this morning. And it's customary to get people wrap gifts, you know, like you get to make the makeup departments of toys or a gift or something like that. So there was a, we shot in Toronto and in Boston. There was a Winchell's or a Dunkin' Donuts. And they're kind of rare because Tim Hortons is like all over the place, right? So Dunkin's is like, whoa, some weird American shit. So, I mean, we're American anyway, so I got them a dozen donuts, which is not very customary. Normally you get somebody, a little trinket or something, memory. I got a dozen donuts. I said, hey, man, it was great working with you, man. It was killer. Finally got to work together. Got you a dozen donuts. Say, cool, man. I was like, yeah, that's so sick. I remember working, you know, with Dunkin's. Next day I come in, I'm like, dude, you shot those donuts? He's like, no. I mean, so I'm like, dude, you gotta get on those. I don't want to be stale, right? You're buying Dunkin' Donuts, man. Nice glazed donuts. Have them. Next day I come in, he's like, I didn't even ask him, he's like, yeah, so those donuts, man, you just trying to get me fat, or anything? I'm like, no, I'm not trying to get you fat. Got a pound of donut. He's like, yeah, it's six of them, man, I'm going to gain some weight, fuck, you're a shame on you. I'm like, dude, have a couple more. I come back the next day, there's three donuts left. I'm like, attaboy, more, put the donut down. It's mine for you mathematicians that have failed out of here. Dude, you gotta pound these. Like, you can make me eat them. I'm like, yes, you eat them right now. We leave, we catch a flight in 10 minutes. Actually, it was like the end of the day. He's like, all right, so we partied. I'm like, and then I'm like, you know, like whenever you're out with your friends, they all want to do shots, and you're like, woohoo! Over your shoulder. Dude, you can hold your liquor so late. You're like, I know, it's crazy, isn't it? Woohoo! Same thing. I'm like, fake eating.
He's like, god damn, this is good. This fucking good donuts. I'm like, dude, glazed donuts are fucking killer, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the fucking amazing. So anyway, we wrapped. I was like, wow, I was killing work with it. After that, I went home and I sent him an envelope. And in that envelope is me in a Barca lounger with a glazed boom! Jimmy Johnson. And I still got a couple of those Polaroids myself. It's me and your birthday and glazing. True story.
I would have loved to have been in there when he opened that door. I was like, that's so nice, Flanery.
Boom! No, actually, it would have been like,
it's in Flanery.
Oh. I'm kidding, I can do that. Benny, you motherfuckers talk shit, I'm gonna kick fucking shit. But he's a very good friend, so I can tease him about it.